Charles Taze Russell and the alleged Satanic Bloodlines. All the descendants of Adam came under what could be called the Satanic Bloodline of Adam when Adam sinned. Adam originally was a son of God. As a result of his sin, all of his offspring became condemned in his sin, and as such, by nature, became sons of wrath, sons of disobedience, children of the devil, offspring of vipers. This is the only satanic bloodline revealed in the scriptures.